that means now we will find out just whether Olga Strazeva can perhaps win the all-around. She would need a perfect 10 to do that. Maybe tie for the lead. She would need a 9.975 to do that. Or from an American perspective, move ahead of Sabrina Maher. She would need a 9.75 to do that.
And she's certainly capable of that. Once again, we point out her strength, her great flexibility. Double front handspring to a double front. Rarely ever seen in gymnastics, top gymnastics. Usually we see a lot of back handsprings, but to do front handsprings like that is almost unheard of. Not many doing it.
Now, the way the judging has gone today, a 9.75 would mean a pretty major mistake, and the Soviet gymnasts just don't frequently make mistakes like that.
First or second tumbling run, whip over, double tuck. Oh, there's a slight right there. Just a little jarring movement after her double back. And I mentioned she's also playing it a little bit safe on that second tumbling run. She does have a full-in double back. Let's see if she puts it at the end. Quite a long pause there. Pull in double back. She does do it at the very end. And she should be happy with that exercise.